traveling Celtic fans right in the front of the net, showing some passion, showing some flair, and showing the importance of this victory to the champions of Scotland. A victory achieved with 10 men. The full-time score at Canterbury is Aberdeen 1, Celtic 2.
Well, that's what it means to beat Aberdeen